Are you gonna work now? Yeah, internet can totally see me now. In really bad quality. Oh God, that's horrendous quality. What the fuck? Jesus, it's not great. It's not great. That's what we got. Oh. Hello, person watching. Hello. How are you? I should look at the camera when I'm saying that. How are you? How are you? I'm good, thank you. We're gonna be playing some games today. Yeah. Well, one game. Do you like music? I like music. My hair is always like. Okay, this is softwaring. It's basically, you're a software company and you make software and shit, and you sell it. And you do fun shit. Yeah. Tell me if the music is too loud as well, please. Is it turn it down? Company name. I don't know. I don't know. You're looking awkwardly, awfully a lot like Lord Farquaad. Thank you. I take that as a compliment. So it's gonna be E now. Such long locks. Thank you. Okay, my name, Lord Farquaad. Okay. Now my jaw height. How are we gonna do this? He needs to have a massive jaw. He's got a wide jaw, hasn't he? He is. I'm trying to remember what Lord Farquaad looks like. Make sure the neck is long, okay. Yeah, that'd be better. Has he got thick boy eyebrows? Does Farquaad have some thick boy eyebrows? I don't know. I think that's okay for now. Head. The hair. The hair. Face. He's got some stubble, doesn't he? Lord Farquaad's got some stubble. I swear. That medium, very strong jawline. I'm sorry, it's a little bit behind stream. His t-shirt. Oh, that looks fancy. Fuckwood's a fancy guy. We'll change the colors later. Legs. Gotta have me them short shorts. I reckon short shorts. Accessories. Let's not have the glasses. Alright. Skin. He's a little bit pinkish, isn't he? Oh yeah, he's very pink, Alex. Honestly. Trying to find the skin color. I reckon that's pretty good. Go full pink. No balls won't do it. Alright then. Alright, he's full pink. Okay. Facial hair. Oh, that looks pretty cool. I like that actually. Eyebrows. What are we going for? He's more of a brownish, isn't he? Or is he black? Is he brown or black? I can't remember. I'm green. He's green. Alright. Hair. What should the hair color be? Lilac? What the f- Alright, I'm gonna have to look this up. Oh, it's like a pinky. It's a plant. What the fuck? It's like a purple. Okay, I actually think that looks really nice. Kinda like that. I reckon that looks pretty cool, to be honest. Okay, let's do, torso. What shirt color? That's this one. Sorry if there's any epileptics in that light blue, okay. I like that. That's nice. Now what about the suit? The blue did look nice. White looks kind of nice. Orange. Are we going opposites? I think that's pretty nice. Alright, his legs is short shorts. Where are we going? Okay. those notes, right? What about his shoes then? Ones at the bottom. We can make them really bright, we can make them like really dark. Or... what do you want? Yeah. I'm just gonna be a full assortment of colors. I love this. Such a, we need a gross yellow. That's a pretty gross yellow. Like, that's a nice yellow, but then it's like, oh, there we go. That's what we need. Ooh. Ooh. All right. Personality. We got generous, flirt, naive, stubborn, introvert, extrovert, goofy, dramatic, short-tempered, cocky, snob, or mean. What we got? What do we want? So we got mean, snob, cocky. You're probably gonna do something horrible, eh? I'm just gonna make the gameplay so hard because you've made me like a snob or some shit and no one wants to work with me. A flirt, okay. Alright. What about my other personalities? So we've got generous, optimistic, naive, stubborn, extrovert, pessimistic. Goofy, dramatic, short-tempered, cocky, or snob. Extrovert? I'm a flirty extrovert. Okay. Extrovert. Alright. Okay. Now what am I gonna be good at? Oh, she wants Goofy, okay. Make up your mind, Lorana! What about my skills? I'm pretty sure it, like, balances. Yeah. Yeah, if I drag one up, then all the rest go down. Message retract. What one do you want then? Oh my god. Should we just keep it the same? The skill set? Yeah, I think. Yeah. Oh, starting funds, 10 grand, that's gonna be... It's hard, you're both. Oh, but I can't, but I want it to be a long stream. What are we gonna have the loan as? 10 grand's pretty hard. 20... 50, 100. I really like this music, eh? Yeah, Yeah, it's a good range. Alright. Now, where am I gonna live? Rural town or city? Live in a city like a fancy boy needs. Is it gonna be cold, or is it gonna be temperate, or is it gonna be warm? We need to get onto the gameplay at some stage, guys. Warm because he's wearing shorts. Okay. I can't afford it. Why can't I afford it? On an empty plot. It costs 50,000. I can't afford you! That's fucking sad. Then I need some money. Fuck. I'm so confused. Fuck, how do I play this game again? I need to build a building. Fuck, it's been so long. Oh, build mode. I'm dumb. Okay, we got 45,000 to work with. Gonna need a little room. It's over 5. Okay. On a standard door. In the room, I would like. And then I need a chair. Uncomfortable plastic chair. Hell yeah. That's how I do that. Oh, I need a table first. It's been so long, guys. I can't. I can't brain. And then I'm gonna have to move that. And I need a computer to work on. Shitty computer. Not enough ventilation, god damn it. I'm gonna need ventilation. Not enough heating. I have a radiator. Okay. This is my little house now. Actually, a window would be nice. Yeah, a window would be nice. Where do windows go? Forgot where everything is. It's sad. Let's see where we go. There. So I can look out. Yeah, maybe a window, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Now where the hell am I? I'm supposed to, like, show up, aren't I? Look at our little dude! Look at me! I'm so cute! I'm sleeping. I look so cute when I'm sleeping. Should probably give him something to do. Okay, so at the start of the game, usually you do contract work to get money. So, fuck, that's something that we're good at. I can't remember if we're good at that. We're gonna accept a logistics application. Sleeping on the job. I'm so cute. Oh. So I was developing it there, and that, like, bar as it comes across. It's like, the more you work on it, the worse it gets. So you wanna get it A-okay. Now I can't breathe. Now I need to write the code for it. McChicken tweak. Nice. Oh fuck, I went to sleep. We lost money because of expenses. $12,000 for maintenance a month. Oh, construction. Okay, that makes sense. So it's 18. Okay, it's 18 a month. And now it's gone up to 21. What the fuck? 1 month overdue. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. I looked away for too long! Fuck. $817 we only made. Oh. Yeah, I know I'm heading bankruptcy. Shit. Okay, we want income. That's the highest. Logistics. Let's accept that. Fuck. Fucking hell. Jesus. I've already stopped up. I'm probably gonna lose now. So, like, you see the progress in this little section here, the system? Once it gets to a certain bit, that bar gets to go down. And that's not good. It means you get less money for it and shit. Still got the lilac tab open. Oh, fucking, I overcoded it again. I don't pay attention. What the fuck? See, we got nearly 8 grand out of that. We went up, so that's good. Gotta make, you gotta do the hard work to get the money, I think. Okay, Alex, do not look away. Yeah, that floor does need a clean. You're right. When I get more money, I'll hire a cleaner. Because that's how this game works. And... no. because my dude can't clean it himself for some reason. I don't know. Hard work. Got the grand. Let's do this. Don't look away. Looks away immediately. That's me, man. That it looks like me so much. I think I'm starting to fall in love with this character. He's gonna be the Thanos of programmers. Oh. Maybe I should add a toilet as well, come to think of it. You know, I am gonna hire a cleaner though. Forgot where the cleaner was. What fuck on? I get paid nothing! Maybe a bed for the men to sleep. Unfortunately, I don't think we have one. Oh, here it is. Okay, hi, cleaner. Cecilia Hutchinson. 8 a.m. top. Okay, That's a bit of a late departure. Wait, no, that's... am I being dumb? I don't know if I'm being dumb or not. Okay, we need a new contract. Lunch timing. Yeah, I'm just dumb. I'm researching. All right. Oh, it's the cleaner dude! Or whammon. No, it's a dude that has a beard. Is he sleeping on the job? Oh, it's because everything cleaned, okay. Why are you sleeping but standing up looking at my computer? What the fuck? Are you okay, dude? Are you the okay? Jeez. Oh, I can move around the camera. Oh, okay. That's good. I will add Like a bench or something. I'll add a couch. And it can be right there. Nice. Come to think of it, I might actually. Ooh, blueprints, cool. I am gonna add a coffee machine. Cause my guy needs the coffee. Needs the caffeine to keep working. Coffee, espresso. It adds to the environment, but it's a bit noisier, and the quality's better. It's worth it. Okay. I'm happy. The room looks a little bit nicer. Where the fuck is my dude? Oh, there he is, okay. Oh, the cleaner just sleeps on the couch while I'm doing the work. Polish, yeah, see what happens? It goes there and then it gets worse. Jesus. Fuck. That was not good. That one was not good. Logistics. All right. Cow Corp. Can you do some work, dude? Do some work. Thank you. Fuck. I reckon get to 50,000 and then we'll start working on our own shit. Maybe. What are you doing? You looked like he was humping the pole there. Sorry, I keep moving the camera. Running out of contracts to do. Let's go fairly dark. Fairly quickly. He reminds me of the guy from the song Give Me Compliments. But, he reminds me of, I'll just look it on my phone and show you. Where the fuck's my phone? He looks like the guy from Baby I'm Yours. I can this guy. Can you see that? I'm not sure if you can see that. Yeah. That's him right there. Exact resemblance. Why am I losing money? Is it because you didn't finish? Oh, you ass. Finish your work, you dumb dog. It's 1 month overdue as well. But it's not done. It's not done. Fix your bugs. Yeah, I lost money for that. Fuck. Okay. Shit. What am I gonna do? That is they all require more than one, you fucking ass. Okay, I'm gonna hire an employee. Yeah, we don't have much money though, that's the problem. Like, negative 250. Okay, we need a programmer. System, salary low. That's. We're gonna do the lowest salary person. Oh. Yes. Yes. Oh, I'm heading for bankruptcy. Ah, shit. Okay, we're gonna do this one, and we're gonna hope to God. Do we finish it? Actually, now that I think of it, we need another computer and shit, and that's gonna cost more money. Yeah, where is my employee gonna work? Yeah. It's a very good point. Can they still get that? Apparently they can. You could alternate. That's actually a good idea. That's actually a good idea. Okay, manage employees. Okay. I need to do manage teams. Yeah. Switch the coffee. Oh, switch the. Oh, I thought you meant switch off the couch. I was like, what? Yeah, I'll do that. I want to come in earlier to get it done. I want to leave later. My guy can handle it, but the other guy probably can't. So I'm going to add a new team. They're gonna go for it. Yeah, so I'll arrive in before him and I'll. Yeah. Okay. Right. Shit. Switch the coffee machine and the couch. See, then the ventilation's gonna be. It's gonna do a fit. Yeah, ventilation does a fit. Man. I'm gonna move this piece of shit. Okay, that works. Oh. Alright. What I'm also gonna do is. I'm gonna cut the vacation to 1 month. And he's gonna go on vacation in December. Because then that will give us the most time with him as possible. And my guy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it as crunch time works. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that means. So this one's gonna fuck us over, probably. We need to get this done by. Don't fucking sleep, dickhead. Do some work. Oh wait, no, you're not assigned. Okay, assigned. Yeah. Jesus. Ah. I'm gonna speed it up a little bit. This is gonna be a tight squeeze, but I think we might just. Get it. I'm actually gonna fire. Minister. I'm going to. Can I fire you? Dismiss employee. Yes, I do. Okay, so now we have no cleaner. Okay, so this is done. Why are you doing so shit work? I don't understand. Okay, for one, there are no bathroom facilities, so you're lying to me. You're lying to me because I haven't installed a toilet yet. You fucking dickhead. Okay. Job is not. You want 50 bucks more. Okay, fine. You can have 50 bucks more. Are you kidding me? You fucking asshole! No, fuck you. Fuck you. We can't afford a toilet. We can't afford a toilet. I can't fucking install it. We're not gonna have enough money. I need Fuck. I need to hire a new employee. Fucking ass. Okay. Let's release that. We got $8,000. Oh, please tell me that this goes up. Okay, let's see the chart. I want to see our balance. Yeah, we had $45,000. We were going up in the world. Yeah, nah, mate, nah. We're gonna go fucking bankrupt. Okay, we're gonna wait till the next day. Yes. A disgruntled. You dickhead! The guy went to the press. Okay, firstly, let's get this. But. Alright. E handles employee case poorly. You might want to reconsider working at E, at least to Wilbur Chambers, who explains the bathroom facilities are atrocious, the office environment is lousy, and the job is not fulfilling. Fuck you, I can't afford a toilet, you piece of shit. Oh my god, look at the monthly! We didn't even break even! We didn't even break even! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh fuck. Dude, okay, Fuck. December? Yeah, nah, mate, nah. We need you in February. Okay, so she is doing work, but I am not doing work. I should just assign. I need to assign it to all every time. Okay, finish it. It's a little bit short, but we need the money. One employee went on vacation, of course they did. We got $4,000. $7,000. Okay. All right. I do really like the music. Okay, finish this, boy. Finish it, you champion. Come on, come on. That's good enough for me. That's good enough for me. And as soon as you go home, I'm gonna sell it out. Okay, well, you're already done. Oh! I'm just gonna wait because you've got nothing to do. Okay. How far are we behind? We gain money, everyone. We gain money. They got benefits? You don't need benefits. You fucking asshole. Okay, I got it. Wait. Come on. That's good. Avoid that. And it's still early. I'm gonna do two. I am going to do two. Yeah. Damn right I'm gonna do two. Okay, that can I'll release that. 8,000. And then more time that they can do on this one. We're gonna do two at a time now. Two at a time. Because we need the money. We need the money, so we gotta do two at a time. Why are you sleeping? Why are you sleeping? What the fuck? It's okay, I'll promote that then. Why are you sleeping? Why do you deserve to sleep? Huh? You could have been doing it. It's been hours that you've been sleeping there, where you could have finished this off. You dickhead. Okay, we're gonna do two more. It's June. Okay. So we'll assign it to all. Assign that to all as well. Okay. Now, as soon as that gets to 10, yeah, release that. $3,000. Develop this. I don't know what's gonna hit it first, probably this.
What the fuck?
Okay, I think it's about time we added a toilet. I think it's about time we added the toilet. Okay. No, build my. Okay, so the couch is probably gonna have to be deleted. Yeah, sell it. And we're gonna need a lamp. We're gonna need a toilet. All right, and then that works. That's... Now we got a toilet. She cannot complain. We no longer have a couch, and we don't have a cleaner. But we have a toilet. They can't complain anymore.
Why does my guy do nothing? I don't know why my guy does nothing. He just waits there. Dude, there's work you need to do. There's work you need to do.
He literally sleeps there for 3 hours and does nothing. Isn't July when she takes? Computer is getting very slow and needs to be looked at by IT support staff. Wait, you want to be on the same team as me? Wait, what did I just do? I don't know what I just did.
He's got some things here.
I will be back in a sec. Don't you worry.
I'm back.
I'm sorry about that. That was not cool. I forgot how to do stuff also. I need to disband this. And then I need to... employees. I need to add someone. How the fuck do I add? How do I add? Help me, please. Manage employees and you change team. Thank you. Now it should be good. No bugs to fix, release. Okay. We should have some money. We have a toilet. We don't have a cleaner. I am going to hire a cleaner. Because she's gonna be pissed if I don't. Shit. Oh, we got nothing to do today. Great, this is gonna be a A break day. That's alright. We're just gonna lose half of our money. And you're just gonna sleep here for 10 hours only. Alright. Hello. Really? Thank you. Yeah, actually. I'm streaming at the moment. Okay, that's my dad. He said hi. I'm gonna have to leave it here, guys. I'm sorry. But it was fun. We made a purple dude. Yeah. Yeah. I hope you had fun. Cause I did. I was good.